Go. Greetings, Cauldron of Weird. Welcome back. Tyler and I have something to show both of you.
Oh boy.
Tyler,
you should probably keep your pants on, though.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Sorry.
You are not my dad.
You're not my dad.
Anyway.
You got me dead.
God.
So
what are we reacting to?
We are reacting to The Agonist. Now, Tyler knows who that is. The Agonist is Canadian band who the current lead singer from the band Arch Enemy originally came from. This is from back when that happened, when she was still in that band.
Before, Alicia!
Alicia. It's Alyssa White Lewis.
Well.
Adrian!
Anyway. Okay. You'll know exactly who she is. She's the one with the blue hair.
Okay.
Anyway.
Sweet.
Yes, Tyler refers to her as the unicorn. Anyway.
Dick.
So, metalcore, Agonist, Panophobia, Anna, Do, Set, Play! This is from a festival up in Montreal called...
Wasn't this 2012?
Yes. Called Heavy MTL.
I remember because you shared it on Thanksgiving 2012, and then I watched it.
Yes, I did. Holy
what the
shit!
Fuck?
Yeah, bitch can scream.
This is...
You mean she can scream. Don't just,
incredible.
Don't cross that line, man.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can't refer to her like that. Remember she did that.
Oh, right. My bad. Don't get me wrong, Alyssa. I absolutely... adore your work.
She would beat your ass.
Probably.
I hope she would.
I would.
At that point, we'd film it.
She probably.
Holy shit!
I am in awe.
No, I absolutely fucking love.
Do you have? Do you have her music?
Yeah. All her albums.
I need those now.
I need them now.
I need it now.
I will write it all down for you.
And all current.
That's incredible.
That is unfucking real. And get this, she now sings all of Arch Enemy's old songs.
Yeah,
like
that.
Really?
Yeah,
like that.
It's like, and we saw them in 2015. Yeah, 2015 at Summer Slaughter.
Yeah, just listen.
And then she sings clean.
Vocals are amazing. She also sings clean French vocals.
Yeah.
Well, they're Canadian. You kind of have
me.
To.
Take me.
Too bad she's married to the big dude, Doyle from Misfits.
I can take her.
Yeah, I bet your ass
maybe?
Can.
Hey, I bet the mountain. You know, we're like best buds, okay? Maybe he's got my back. You don't know
your
that.
Entire body was the size of his fist.
I could have died. I'm just absolutely blown away. Absolutely blown away.
I remember what there is.
What?
Right.
Like,
listen to them for
that's
sure.
That's her.
Yeah, that's her.
Yeah. Yeah.
Does no one else sing? Is she just
that's her?
That's
lead vocals.
That's her. She's lead vocals and everything. She writes the music. When she was part of this band, she was writing the music too. And
what?
And the band.
She is an incredible lyricist and musician.
She writes smart lyrics.
I don't know what to say. Do they tour in the Americas?
Well, yes.
No, they have to get through the wall.
Oh yeah, we're building two walls, aren't we? Isn't that what's going on? Okay. Yeah.
Tremendous.
We'll cover it when it's over. One hell of a bit.
I've been in a few like that.
Do most of their songs sound like this? That kind of have this tone?
Yeah.
Like a mix between
some of them are
hard and clean vocals?
They have harder songs than this.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I would absolutely love to see
I'll tell you what, these guys can absolutely shred.
Yeah.
This is
the instrumentals is awesome. Oh my god. I don't know what to say. I usually have some sort of witty comeback, some sort of comment, and you're like, I don't know what to say. great stage presence too.
Oh yeah.
She really knows how to pull the crowd in.
They all do.
He's blown away.
I am agonist.
Blown away.
So this actually will help us out a lot, Tyler, the way these videos are set up. So
that's okay. Can I go first? Me?
Yeah, you're first.
That's incredible. That is incredible. There are very few bands I've ever listened to where the first time I hear them and I go, "That's what I want." That right there. Very few bands, and I'm surprised I've never heard of them up until here, because I love this style. Absolutely love it. It is, I was gonna say life is full of this. Like music, you can even take life into this, but music is all about contrast, especially with this here. You know, that's why, you know, Fear and Loathing has, you know, two vocalists. That's why, like, most bands, well, someone will be hard and someone's gonna be clean vocals. I mean, you know, that, you know, it makes it fresh. It makes it enjoyable to listen to. And what?
You're stuttering. You, like, can't get a sentence.
I can't.
Listen, Morgan.
Listen, Morgan. Piece of shit. And, like, this is a 10 song for me. An absolute 10 song. Like I said, and the reason for it is, like, if you did exactly what I wanted, is that if you've never heard this band and there's a song that pulls you in, this is it. This is it. Blown away. Beautiful. Absolute beautiful clean vocals. The screaming, the hard is incredible. She sounds just as good as any other vocalist that kind of does that right there. I want to listen to more. And that's what it takes for me to get like a 10, is I want to listen to more here. Now, this is, so the Agonist is the older band.
The Agonist still exists. This was that singer's former band.
Okay.
So, and I will actually touch on why that is the case.
Okay. But for as in this particular song and this particular
is
video.
Is my favorite song from that.
It's an absolute 10. Absolute 10. Now, the music video, I don't know if I want to put a rating on the music video, because it shows off its concert, it shows off the skills, it shows on the energy from the crowd right here, so I don't know if I want to give it a rating right there. Because I think it pulls away from what made it so good, was the instrumentals were on point. It had a nice fast pace, great breakdown. I'm blown away, absolutely blown away. Because for a 10, I want to listen to more. That's what it takes. Sign me up. Good job. I mean, really. Did someone recommend this video?
Yeah, someone recommended this. Tyler and I have been listening to this band for years, but fuck, what's your name?
Good job. Thanks. I'll look it up.
I'll
do it.
Yeah, look it up. But thank you.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
So before I get my scores, if I listened to this when I first became a part of the React channel, I would have not liked this.
Really?
No, stop! Because, again, I don't listen to metal. I don't listen to metalcore before I got a part of the React side.
Okay.
Now that I've started to listen to more of metal and metalcore and all this was fucking unbelievably insane and amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. Like, I won't stutter like Chris did. I'm going to agree with him. If there's that one song that says, you need to listen to this band and you'll get into them, and this is the song you put them into, that was that song. That was incredible. That was incredible. Her clean vocals were amazing. Her screaming was amazing. The band, the drummer, the bassist, all of it was so damn good. I want to listen to more. So I give it a 10. The music video, I give an 8. I will score it because it was just hey, this is one of our concerts. We're going to cut to us saying up. We're going to cut to us, you know.
And I like music
up.
Videos that do that right there. It makes it feel more personal.
Yeah, it was good, but at the same time, what gives it an 8 is they showed how well their stage presence is. They showed how well how we're going to play a song. We're going to play this song, and we're going to get all of you to either get in a pit or just lose your shit. And that was awesome. Like,
I'm Chris.
I'm stuttering. You're not saying anything. You're
so we're, yeah. I'm going to download more of this because that was incredible. I love that.
Do you have anything you want to say real quick before I go into explanation?
Sure. Okay, so their first three albums, this particular singer,
yeah,
is on those three albums. Anything after that
is this lady. Her name is Vicky. Don't ask me to say her last name because I cannot pronounce it.
Yeah.
Okay. So I actually found out about them in 2010 when they released this song.
Thank you, Pain.
Thank you, Pain.
Okay.
And I was absolutely blown away by them, much like you guys are. And I was just like, where has this fucking band been all my life?
Yeah.
Canada.
Canada, yeah. Tyler and I actually had tickets to go see them in Cleveland, and then the tour got canceled because the headlining band's visas were denied.
I was so pissed.
Yeah, we were...
I waited 3 years!
We were furious.
Wow.
And then what happened was...
Wait, can I tell a story? I know where I was.
Doesn't matter where you were.
Doesn't matter?
Continue.
Doesn't really matter where you were. It just matters that it happened.
I hope he was going to say I was taking a shit, and I looked at my phone.
I was on the shitter, and I saw...
I'm going to take a shit.
I was on the shitter, Morty.
And I was just like, what? No, but...
And then I passed a huge stone, and I was like, ah!
Passed a huge stone?
We went from pooping to just like immeasurable pain.
No.
Anyway, so what happened was she was reached out to by Arch Enemy, whose singer, Angela Gasso, who is like the female death metal vocalist, who was the queen of female death metal vocalists, with bar none. She became their manager. She personally asked her to be in that band.
Okay.
She asked the Agonist, if she could split both. They said no, they fired her, she went to Arch Enemy.
And then they recorded and wrote an entire, well, they had half the album, a new album written, and she wrote the rest of the lyrics, and they recorded them and did a whole album in less than 6 months. And then went on tour right after that.
Wow.
Yeah, and the album they did, under that Arch Enemy banner, is my favorite Arch Enemy album.
War Eternal.
Yes.
Wow.
I'm
downloading that tonight.
Yeah.
And the title track is incredible.
The music
video is cool as hell. We saw them in 2015 at Summer Slaughter Tour.
Mm-hmm.
They were having a bunch of technical difficulties. Didn't fucking matter. They still blew the doors off the place.
Yeah, she couldn't hear it. She was still nailing everything she was doing.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
I mean, when it takes that level of skill... Like, when you're that musically inclined, that you know what you want, you know what you sound like, you have the writing skills, you can sing and everything, it doesn't really fucking matter.
I mean...
Yeah, wow.
And, like... And, honestly, like I said, Thank You Pain was the song that introduced me to them. Panophobia is my favorite. They have songs they don't even have videos for, like Idiometer, which is such a good song. Has one of the absolute nastiest breakdowns I've ever heard in it.
Mm.
And then she goes into like this deep growl that just it sends shivers up my spine no matter when I listen to it. It's fantastic. I absolutely adore the old version of the Agonist when Alyssa was in the band. So
how's it with the new singer?
It's good, but it doesn't compare.
Okay.
So would you say like Nightwish?
I didn't want to say that with Tarja, but yeah.
I had to.
Tarja, though, like, she does a good
job.
She
does it really good, yeah. I'm not saying anything, yeah. She's just
I don't
really good,
think
but...
you can put this on the same level, though.
Yeah.
What she did for the Agonist, Vicky just cannot do. Her voice is not physically capable to do what Alyssa does.
Okay, cool.
So.
Wow.
Like,
this was
awesome.
This was great. This might
be
my favorite video I think we've done for this style.
I will give you stuff to look up.
I'm immediately... You immediately pulled me in.
So...
Oh, wait. One last thing. This song is actually for their fans when she wrote it.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
Yeah.
Cool.
Wait. Send us off.
So, that will be the end of this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Check us out on Facebook at Cauldron of Weird, on our Instagram and Twitter at Sea of Weird. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you to Alexis Gates. We found it out. Alexis Gates... for suggesting that we do this video. I'm actually
Thank you.
I am very pleased with how this
Don't worry, we, as you can see, we read all your comments, so.
Yeah, there was a hole in my heart, and Alexis
filled
that. I didn't know I needed this until I heard it, and I'm not letting go now.
Yeah, so thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.